can't do anything about. A gigantic break for the Raging Cajuns.
Oh, my goodness.
The fact that this play is blown dead because early perception on both of our parts, I believe, is that that was a reception and a fumble.
As it stands, 39, a huge call. What can Mason and the Raging Cajuns do?